Have you faced call reconnecting issues on WhatsApp? Don't worry, here's the advanced troubleshooting guide on how to fix the call reconnecting issue on WhatsApp using your iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Check your internet connection. Ensure that your iPhone is connected to a stable and reliable internet connection, either through Wi-Fi or cellular data. Try loading other websites or using other apps to confirm that your internet connection is working properly. Restart WhatsApp. Close the WhatsApp application completely and then reopen it. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen and swipe away the WhatsApp app preview on iPhone X and later. Change your DNS settings for your Wi-Fi. Open Settings, tap on Wi-Fi, after that tap on Icon. Scroll down, tap on Configure DNS, then remove the DNS server by tapping the minus icon, and tap on Delete, and tap on Add Server and type 8888. After that, again tap on Add Server and type 8844, and tap on Save. After that, close the page history and check whether your problem is solved or not. Solution 2. Switch your data connection. Slide down. If you're using mobile data, then turn on Wi-Fi. Otherwise, switch to mobile data. After that, check your issue. So, this is how you can solve this call reconnecting problem on WhatsApp.